with my daddy's $1,000 and the ticket that he bought me, with nothing to believe in, just my mama's tears to haunt me. Then she handed me the paper with the doctor's name and number, and you're trying to convince me that we owe it to our families. Who's in? I'm their only child and daughter, but they never really saw me. They never understood beyond the clothes and cars they bought me. They never took the time to take my hand until they lost me. A midnight ride to nowhere is what trusting them has brought me. Get back.